Hello. This is a song off my EP. I call it Red Hair. It's about one that got away. Red hair and eyes of blue, prettiest girl I ever knew. Red hair and eyes of blue, prettiest girl I ever knew. Sweetest voice you've ever heard, free and easy like a bird. Sweetest voice you've ever heard, you know I hang on every word. Prettiest smile you've ever seen, no matter how far you've been. Prettiest smile you've ever seen, I'm her king and she's my queen. Softest lips I've ever kissed, sweet and gentle like morning mist. Softest lips I've ever kissed, they're the lips I'll always miss. Yeah, red hair and eyes of blue, prettiest girl I ever knew. Red hair and eyes of blue, prettiest girl I ever knew. Prettiest girl I ever knew. Thank you. Red hair. What a beautiful day. This is awesome. I'm going to do an old Eric Clapton song just because I like it. It's called Promises. Well, I don't care if you never come home, and I don't care if you just keep on rowing away on a distant sea. I don't love you and you don't love me. You cause a commotion when you come to town. You give them a smile and they melt. Having lovers and friends is all good and fine. I don't like yours and you don't like mine. La la, la 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 la. Oh, la la, la 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 la. Well, I don't care what you do at night, and I don't care how you get your delight. I'm gonna leave you alone, I'll just let it be. I don't love you and you don't love me. Well, I got a problem, can you relate? I got a woman calling love hate. We made a vow we'd always be friends. How could I know the promises end? La la, la 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 la. Oh, la la, la 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 la. Thank you. tried to love you for years upon years. You refused to take me for real. It's time you saw what I want you to see. I still love you if you just love me. Well, I got a problem. Can you relate? I got a woman calling love hate. We made a vow we'd always be friends. How could I know the promises end? La la, la 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 la. Oh, la la, la 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 la. Oh, la la, la 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 la. Thank you, Eric Clapton. Drink. Must drink. Okay, this is a new song. I'm hoping to get into the studio soon with this one. I call Valentine's Day. Wasn't so great. Valentine's Day, Valentine's Day, Valentine's Day wasn't so great. On Valentine's Day, when I got out of jail, my baby said, don't come home. There's more to the story than that. Things were bad for a good long while. I couldn't give what she needed to feel loved. We could have been great together if it hadn't all gone so bad. Now I'm down in Mexico. I got nowhere left to go. On Valentine's Day, when I got out of jail, my whole world fell apart. I got my fears and I got my troubles, and they conspired to rob me of something great. It's taken me years to bust through them bubbles. It seems to me it's all too late. Valentine's Day, Valentine's Day, Valentine's Day wasn't so great. We could have been great together if it hadn't all gone so bad. Could have been the best thing I ever had. Thank you.
Valentine's Day by John Michael Lind.
How we doing over there, David Crosby?
I'm thinking Bob Dylan's a fan of those old cowboy movies, because he wrote a song that is a cowboy movie in its own right. Hang on to your hat, folks. This is a bit of a barn burner. Lily, Rosemary, and the Jack of Hearts by Bob Dylan. The festival was over. The boys were all planning for a fall. The cabaret was quiet, except for the drilling in the wall. The curfew had been lifted, the gambling wheel shut down. Anyone with any sense had already left town. He was standing in the doorway, looking like the Jack of Hearts. He moved across the mirrored room, set it up for everyone, he said. And everyone commenced to do what they were doing before he turned their heads. He walked up to a stranger and asked him with a grin, "Can you kindly tell me, friend, what time the show begins?" Then he moved into the corner, face down like the Jack of Hearts. Backstage, the girls were playing five cards stood by the stairs. Kelly had two queens, she's hoping for a third to match her pair. Outside, the street was filling up, the windows open wide. Gentle breeze was blowing, you could feel it from inside. But Lily called another bet and drew up the Jack of Hearts. Big Jim was no one's fool, he owned the town's only diamond mine. He made his usual entrance, looking so dandy and so fine. With his bodyguards and silver cane and every hair in place, he took whatever he wanted to and laid it all to waste. But his bodyguards and silver cane were no match for the Jack of Hearts. Rosemary combed her hair and took a carriage into town. She slipped in through the side door, looking like a queen without a crown. She fluttered her false eyelashes, whispered in his ear, "Sorry, darling, that I'm late," but he didn't seem to hear. He was staring into space, over at the Jack of Hearts. "I know I've seen that face before," Big Jim was thinking to himself. "Maybe down in Mexico, or a picture upon somebody's shelf." And the crowd began to stamp their feet, the house lights did dim. In the darkness of the room, there was only Jim and him, staring at the butterfly who just drew up the Jack of Hearts. Hanging judge came in, I noticed Stan was being wined and dined. The drilling in the wall kept up, but no one seemed to pay it any mind. It was known all around Lily had Big Jim's ring, and nothing would ever come between Lily and the king. No, nothing ever would, except maybe the Jack of Hearts. Rosemary started drinking hard, seeing her reflection in the knife. She's tired of the attention, tired of playing the role of Big Jim's wife. She'd done a lot of bad things, even once tried suicide. She'd looking to do just one good deed before she died. gaze into the future, riding on the jack of hers. Well, Lily took her dress off and buried it away. As your luck run out, she laughed at him. I guess she must have known it would someday. Be careful now to touch the wall. There's a brand new coat of paint. I'm glad to see you're still alive. You're looking like a saint. Down the hallway, footsteps were coming for the jack of hers. Oh, the backstage manager was pacing all around by his chair. There's something funny going on. He said, I can just feel it in the air. He went to get the hanging judge, but the hanging judge was drunk. As a leading actor hurried by in the costume of a monk. There was no actor anywhere better than the jack of hearts. Well, no one knew the circumstance. They say it happened pretty quick. The door to the dressing room burst open and a Colt revolver clicked. Big Jim was standing there, you couldn't say surprised. Rosemary right beside him, steady in her eyes. She was with Big Jim, but she's leaning to the jack of hearts. Two doors down, the boys finally made it through the wall. They cleaned out the bank safe. It said the day got off with quite a haul. In the darkness by the riverbed, they waited on the ground for one more member who had business back in town. They couldn't go no further without the jack of hearts. Next day was hanging day. The sky was overcast and black. Big Jim lay covered up, killed by a penknife in his back. Rosemary on the gallows, she didn't even blink. The hanging judge was sober, hadn't had a drink. The only person on the scene missing was Jack of Hearts. The cabaret was quiet. Signs said closed for repair. Lily had already taken all of the dye out of her hair. She'd thinking about her father, who she very rarely saw. Thinking about Rosemary, thinking about the law. Most of all, she's thinking about the Jack of Hearts.
Yeah. Thank you, Bob Dylan.
Ross, we shouldn't have both brought the sun. Just one of us should have brought the sun. Okay. This is a finger picker.
I wrote this song about the amazing dances that happen at the Roberts Creek Hall in Roberts Creek, BC on the Sunshine Coast. If you've been there, you know what I mean. And if you haven't, go. It's called Beautiful Dancing Lady. Beautiful dancing lady, dancing in the hall. Beautiful dancing lady,
You won't dance with me at all. Oh, you're so beautiful. Oh, you're so fine. Beautiful dancing lady. Oh, won't you be mine? Dancing there by the stage, looking so sweet. Beautiful dancing lady, you I'd like to meet. Why won't you notice me? Why don't you say hi? Beautiful dancing lady, don't make me cry. Beautiful dancing lady, hair shining in the light. Beautiful dancing lady, dance away the night. Are you just shy? Tell me, is that why? Beautiful dancing lady, I can't catch your eye. Beautiful dancing lady, talking through the night. Beautiful dancing lady, won't you hold me tight? Your kiss is so sweet, your kiss is so light. Beautiful dancing lady, love me through the night. Beautiful dancing lady, love me through the night.
Thank you. That's off my EP, Beautiful Dancing Lady, in case you couldn't tell.
Thanks, Dave. Okay. This song, this is my newest single. It's available for download on Bandcamp. You can go stream it everywhere streaming music exists. You can go to my website, jmlmusic.com. It's there. It's a motorcycle song. It's a desert song, but it's a love song. It's called Burning Road.
Hang on, girl, hang on tight. Let's ride this desert road all night. Wrap your arms around me like you mean it, girl. The wind in your hair, the stars in your eyes. Feels like we won a carnival prize. Let's ride this wave, babe, take it round the world. This burning road is ours to share. This burning road is ours all night. This burning road's gonna take us where. You and me, babe, we're gonna be all right. There's a place up ahead I know you love. Trees all around and stars above. Moonlight shimmering silver on the lake. The scent of your hair, the love in your eyes. Lord, I know I'm a lucky guy. Let's take all the love we can make. Time don't matter anymore. One, two, three, four. Space is what we came here for. One, two, three, four. Listen to that big old. We'll
future bay. It don't matter which one we take. Let's keep our front wheel pointed at the sun. Like water, the miles they'll flow by underneath this crystal sky, and our two hearts will beat as one. This burning road is ours to share. This burning road is ours all night. This burning road's gonna take us where. You and me, babe, we're gonna be alright. You and me, babe, we're gonna be alright.
Woo! The Burning Road, John Michael Linn, thank you. Okay, I couldn't do a JML show without a John Prine song in it. He's one of my heroes, always has been, always will be. And I think he'd appreciate this song right about now. It's called Please Don't Bury Me.
Woke up this morning, put on my slippers, went to the kitchen and died. Oh, what a feeling when my soul went through the ceiling and on up into heaven I did ride. When I got there, they did say, John, it happened this way. You slipped upon the floor and hit your head. All the angels say, just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you said. Please don't bury me down in that cocoa ground. No, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane, the blind can have my eyes, deaf can take both of my ears, they don't mind the size. Send my stomach to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. Throw my socks in a cedar box, just get them out of here. Venus de Milo can have my arms, look out, I've got your nose. Sell my heart to the junk man and give my love to Rose. But please don't bury me down in that cocoa ground. No, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane and the blind can have my eyes. Deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size. Give my feet to the footloose, careless, fancy free. Give my knees to the needy, don't you pull that stuff on me. Hand me down my walking cane, it's a sin to tell a lie. Send my mouth way down south and kiss my ass goodbye. But please don't bury me down in that cocoa ground. No, I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane and the blind can have my eyes. Deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the sight.
Johnny Prine, thank you. More water. I love these disposable bottles. Can you take the lid off from me, please? Thank you. We good? Okay. This is the first song I ever wrote. It's the title track off my EP. And I grew up in Saskatchewan. I'm a city boy. But you really can't miss the farming life out there. It's pretty obvious. It's all around you. And I was inspired by Neil Young and Willie Nelson with Farm Aid back in the day to write this song, because I could see the family farm was going away back then, and it certainly hasn't gotten any better. So that's what this song's about. Family farm going away in that wicked west wind. It's called Out on the Land.
Spent 60 years on this dry, dusty prairie, watching seasons come and go, praying for rain when he needed it, Lord, and watching the old west wind blow, and watching the old west wind blow. Now he's getting old and he's feeling the work like he never did feel it before, but his bones don't know from sitting about. Being idle just makes a man sore. Being idle just makes a man sore. Now the wind takes the seed and the banks take the land. There's nothing left for a working man. His kids are all gone for the work in the city. There's nothing here they want to do. They're saying, hey dad, sell the farm while you can. There's a lot in the city for you. There's a lot in the city for you. Maybe that's so, maybe that ain't. Things are different when you're an old man, and your heart's on its last thumping old days, wants to spend them out on the land, wants to die out on the land. Now the wind takes the soil, and the banks still take the land, and there's nothing left for a working man.
Thank you. Out in the Land by John Michael Linn. A beautiful day. I'm glad you could all show up, make it out here on such short notice. Okay, this is a new single. I'm hoping to get into the studio and get this one going too. I've been on the road a lot of my life. That's what this song's about. It's called Going and Coming by John Michael Linn. Going traveling, I could use a friend to fight me out of the bars. Going driving, don't know where or when, I just gotta go fast and far. Going crazy, hanging round the house, staring at this guitar. Going my way, I could use a friend, don't matter who you are. I'm a traveling man, I've been traveling all over this land. I'm a music-making man, I gotta travel when I can. I'm willing to be on the road, hearing that engine purr. Wandering up and down the map, the scenery's just a blur. Working too hard, the bones are showing through my fingertips. Wishing I had you beside me on every one of these trips. I'm a traveling man, I've been traveling all over this land. I'm a music-making man, I gotta travel when I can.
Missing airplanes, like the man said, stuck here in the grass. Missing road signs, missing exits, I'm driving too far, too fast. Missing home now, my body's sore, wish I had a nice hot bath. Missing you, babe, like never before, can't wait to hear your laugh. Coming home now, I could use a rest, been living out on the road. Coming back now, and pretty damn soon, this gypsy life's going me old. Coming through, babe, coming through for you, with my pockets full of gold. Coming over to see you, babe, put some soothing on your soul. I'm a traveling man, I've been traveling all over this land. I'm a music making man, I gotta get home when I can. I gotta get home, be your man.
Thank you. Another finger picker. What am I doing? Fixing my ears. Okay. This is an old Bodines song. It's done by Sammy Yanis of the Bodines. If you've ever been in a difficult place in your life, you might be able to relate to this song. It's about as depressing as they come. It's called Far, Far Away From My Heart. Well, the feeling's coming on again. It's kicking, screaming deep inside me. And I'm so tired of fighting with myself. If you're not here, I'm nothing and alone. So I pour another drink, take a hit, and wonder where the smoke goes. And I'm feeling more and more like less and less as I curse the telephone along these lines. Good words are all we had for too much time. And I'm far, far away from my heart. Far, far away from my heart. Just a voice that floats from nowhere near, and a memory that's starting to unravel. We've been through this so many nights before that you think that it'd be easier by now. So I let the chemical reaction cloud over the pain that keeps on hurting. As I slowly, yeah, so slowly drift away to a place I know where I don't have to think. God, I hate myself for loving smoke and drink. And I'm far, far away from my heart. Far, far away from my Now I'm staring blankly at the TV, holding this guitar for some comfort. And it's so hard to write a simple song. Try and turn these feelings into melody. So I put it down, get on my knees, close my eyes real tight. Now I'm praying to anyone who maybe can hear me. Tell me everything will be okay. I don't think I can make another day. And I'm far, far away from my heart. Far, far away from my heart. Yeah, I'm far, far away from my heart. Far, far away from my heart.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody. I'm John Michael Linn.
That's what I got.
That's good. Yeah.
I didn't get the hook. I didn't get the red light.
No, it's all good.
Beautiful.